my son, now that you're back, I want you to stay around me more often so that you can learn the affairs of the kingdom very well.
Obviously, Father. It's just that I do not really comprehend what that implies.
Very simple. I don't want you to be distracted by anything.
What's paramount on my mind now is to practice what I spent years abroad studying. That's the only thing I yearn for.
And the throne?
Father, you're still king, alive and kicking.
I know I am king. And I know I am alive and kicking, just like you said. But there's something you're forgetting. Death. It can come at any time.
Father, are you praying to die anytime soon?
No, but
the throne will be well taken care of.
Well, at least we shall achieve it to be better than the family.
Nobody does it better than you, you know.
Nation, you are the luck. Rescue me. Bam, 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 bam.
Amanda.
Mama.
Amanda, I hope you remember all that I said to you last night.
Mama, your words are like sweet melodies. They'll always remain in my heart. Mama, I can't forget them.
My baby.
Mama.
I love you.
Let me do it.